some have not had a seizure. And that's all that I remember. And I remember waking up in the ambulance and everybody started telling me what old Michael had done. Yeah, I had taken some Unison the night before that, and it didn't agree with some of the other medicine, prescription medicine that I had to take. They said that's what it was. They called it a provoked seizure. Michael ran down. Michael was in here. He was on the couch. He heard me fall in his bedroom, or he heard something fall in the bedroom. Came in, saw me and laying in the floor. He ran out. Well, he tried to call 911, and my cell phone had the keypad locks on it, and he didn't know how to unlock it. He was also, he thought he had already dialed 911, but they he hung it up because he's afraid they wouldn't believe him, because he was a kid, you know. So he runs outside and runs to the office, and he was thinking Renee, the manager, would be out there, and this was on Saturday, and she wasn't working. And Rachel just happened to be out there. I don't know what Rachel's last name is, but she came out, or come back over here, and there's a guy that lives downstairs, Tim Hammond, Sergeant Hammond. He's an Army recruit here in Cleveland County. He came up, and yeah, that's all that I know, yeah, that I've been told. Yeah, that he helped me, and they got the ambulance on the way.
I went in there. I saw him shaking. He fell out. He had a seizure, then he fell over the dog crate.
Yeah, if he hadn't been here, I probably wouldn't be here now. So, I'm proud of him. He's, I guess you could call him a little hero, I guess.